Well, St. Louis, today is the end of session, May 17th, Friday, May 17th. We have closed down session at 6 o'clock constitutionally. This is State Senator Carla May from the 4th District. What have we done? Let's talk about it for a minute. Well, let's see. The legislature have passed a really egregious abortion bill. And what I mean by egregious is this. They're trying to ban abortions totally. They want to send unconstitutional bill through the court system in order for it to reach the Supreme Court in order to challenge Roe versus Wade. But it's just some questions there in reference to life. Are we really talking about minimizing abortions? There are certain actions we can take in order to minimize abortions, and a lot of those things come with providing services, mainly prenatal services, healthcare services, alternatives for young girls who have been victims of violent assaults, things of those natures. So stay tuned. You'll be watching this in the court system. We also passed. We were able to get the bill passed dealing with the hellbender salamander. That was a collaboration with the St. Louis Zoo and the Department of Conservation and a couple of our universities here in the state and in Alabama. The hellbenders are like the ecosystem of our waters, and they have been dying at about 85%. So the zoo is breeding them to repopulate the water, not only to repopulate the water, but the Department of Conservation is concerned with what is actually killing them in the water. So stay tuned. That did pass. And we want to make them an endangered species in the state of Missouri, the only state that have both species of the hellbender. So we're going to keep tabs on that so that we can determine the safety of our waters in this process. And a lot of science students are participating in the recreation of the Missouri lakes. So that was a good bill. We also passed the Pawpaw Bill with New City School. A group of elementary students started in the fourth grade, and now they're graduating sixth grade, and they have been at the Capitol every year trying to get this bill passed. They have followed the legislative process from start to finish with defeat, bills dying in committee, coming back and getting voted out. They've testified in committee. It has been a very good educational opportunity for those young students. So I want to say congratulations. We'll probably deliver that bill to the school and have those students to participate in the signing of that bill with the governor. So that did also pass. We were able to also get our main piece of legislation, which was the minimum prison term bill. And that was to take away some of the crimes that were nonviolent crimes off of mandatory prison term. So that was a huge success that did pass. We passed the legislation on House Bill 192. Stay tuned for that because the governor will be signing that bill as well. So we'll let you know when that will be signed. All in all, we did complete the budget. We just got the completed packet for the budget. We have to digest that to see what information is in there. I will be sending it out in the mail to the district, some of the highlights from the budget, what was funded in the budget so that you can see, and the cost of the different segments of the budget. You'll also get that information. Well, right now, we're going in district to work. The work does not stop. Session just stops constitutionally today. This is when the real work begins. Stay tuned. This is State Senator Carla May from the 4th District signing off.